with George Stephanopoulos starts right now.
Insurrection.
They don't get to steal it from us. We want our country back.
Domestic terrorists encouraged by the president desecrate the Capitol.
Don't dare call them protesters. They were a riotous mob. Insurrectionists, domestic terrorists.
What happened here today was an insurrection incited by the President of the United States.
What happened yesterday is textbook terrorism.
January 6th will go down as one of the darkest days in recent American history.
With 10 days left in his term, Trump banned from Twitter, growing calls to remove him from office.
If the vice president and cabinet do not act, the Congress may be prepared to move forward with impeachment.
I will definitely consider whatever articles they might move.
All the fallout this morning from the chaotic conclusion to the Trump presidency.
From ABC News, this is a special edition of This Week. Here now, Chief Anchor George Stephanopoulos.
Good morning and welcome to This Week. Before the first votes were cast, President Trump called it a rigged election, refused to promise a peaceful transfer of power if he lost. And from the moment he lost, Trump lied about the results, encouraging support.